Could Joe LaCava go through a crazy workout regimen and just carry Tiger Woods around? Like, I know that sounds
I'm not sure there's a rule against it.
Can you just carry him? Like, what if he just carried him between shots, set his ass down, Tiger hit a shot, Joe just picked him up and carried him to the next shot?